බලා සිටි ඒ සුන්දර සම්මයාන අද මේ ආකාරයෙන් උදා
වර්ෂ 2006 අපට කීපවරක් මේ රංගශාලාව ශ්‍රී ලාංකික සුළුසුමියන්ගේ ගායන නාටක රංගන හැකියාවෙන් වර්ණවත් වුණා. විවිධ ශ්‍රී ලාංකීය නාටකවලදී වෙන්න ලැබෙනවා.
පෝෂාවි, ඒක නම් මට තියෙන්නේ කුතුහලය. ප්‍රේක්ෂක ඔබ වෙත ඒ කුතුහලය තුර තවදුරටත් රඳවා තබමින් මයික්‍රොෆෝනේ මම ප්‍රකලාකරන්න බාර
දෙනවා. காலங்கள் மாறின, காலம் கோலங்கள் மாறின, மாறுவோம் நடைபெற்றி நான் கண்ட கலைத்தாயின் கலையா 2005 முதல் 2 வருடங்களுக்கு ஒரு முறை மிக பிரமாண்டமாக நடைபெற்று வரும் இந்த வேளை இலங்கை மாணவ மாணவிகளின் திறமைகளை வெளிக்கொணரும் ஓர் அரிய வேளை. சில
Once every 2 years, there has been a Sri Lankan get-together held here in Tianjin. Celebrate our Sinhalese and Tamil New Year. And this has given us a great opportunity to showcase and appreciate our talents.
Susum, I am here.
මේ රාත්‍රිය සංවිධානය කියන තරම් පහසුකම් තිබුණා නෙමෙයි.
අප හැමෝම තිබ්බ හැම අභියෝගයක්ම වගේ ජය ගන්න අපිට ලොකු ශක්තියක් වෙනවා. අපේ පිටිපස්සේ ඉන්නේ චීනේ, ශ්‍රී ලංකා තරවුතුමනි.
ඊළඟ පහුදා කේජි මෛත්‍රී විද්‍යාලයේ බුදුගුරු පාර මණ්ඩලයේ අපිට ලබා දුන් ප්‍රමසුසාය මොඩල් කරන්න බැහැ.
එන්ට නිකන්ක කුඩියෙන්දද மிகவும் இலகுவாக நடந்த ஒரு விடயமல்ல. இதன் பின்னணியில் இலங்கைக்கான உயர்ஸ்தானிகள் மற்றும் டியாஞ்சின் மருத்துவக் கல்லூரியின் பீடாதிபதி ஆகிய இருவரும் மிகப்பெரிய பங்களிப்பு உள்ளது.
Our Sri Lankan ambassador in China, Dr. Karuna Sena Kodithwaku, and the Dean of Tianjin Medical University, Professor Feng Lingguo, has been of tremendous help and a great support in overcoming the challenges we have faced in making this event a huge success.
Chintu, Sri Lanka, Mahat Ashwari, Karuna Sena Kodithwaku Shriyanshan, Tianjin, Ekat Ashwari, Bodhi Ishwari, and Lindau,
ඒ සංකල්ප මත පදනම් වූ මේ රඟහල අලංකාරම් කියන ආකාරයේ උපකරණයක් ගන්නට පුළුවන්. ඔබ මේ තේමාව පුරා ගැනීමට සුවිශේෂී හේතුවක්.
ඈත අතීතයේ පටන් අප සිව්හෙළය තුළ විවිධ ආකාරයේ පෙරහැරවල් සංවිධානය වෙලා
තිබෙනවා. එමෙන්න වර්තමානයේදී ශ්‍රී ලංකාවේ සහජීවී ජීවත් වන සිංහල, මුස්ලිම් ජාතිකයන්, බෞද්ධ, හින්දු, ක්‍රිස්තියානි, ඉස්ලාම් වාදිකයන් විවිධ ආකාර පෙරහැරවල්
I feel that all of you sitting here today have at least a clue as to what our theme is. As you look around the room, you can see what our friends have done oh so creatively to portray what it is, which is the Sri Lankan Peraharan. And if you ask us why, why we chose the Paraharasa theme? It's because not only is it one of the most colorful and vibrant events in Sri Lanka, but also because of its creativity, its organization, and how it portrays the true colors of being a Sri Lankan.
我们今天的主题正如你们看到我们正在把斯里兰卡佛牙节用专业的展示给你们看如果你们问我为什么把佛牙节作为佛牙节是因为土地是斯里兰卡的水族食材的地位而且是专业于东南地的地形
Of course, Praga, with all that said,
you all may be curious as to what y'all will see here today on this stage. So let's begin the event. Nishit?
正如我们大家说说，大家对看以后你们将看到的结果是掌声、陶醉、注意让节目开始吧。我们不能不拿巴拉西尼，印尼呀。
Apa bahagian yang sudah kita ini dapat akan terbawa ke dalam sampai ke dalam kota.
Dengan istilah
ආරම්භය සනිටුහන් කරමින් පොල්තෙපහන දැල්වීමත් ඒ වගේ සම්ප්‍රදායයක්.
එසේ නම් පොල්තෙපහන දැල්වීම සසුදෙන්දාස් දාසිය නිල වශයෙන් ආරම්භ කිරීමට දැන් සියලු කටයුතු සූදානම්.
எந்த நிகழ்வினையும் மகள்கள் அமகாரி ஆரம்பிப்பது பெண்நாட்டின் பழமை. அந்த வகையில் இன்று நாங்கள் அடுத்ததாக செல்லவிருப்பது மகள விளக்கேற்றல் நிகழ்விற்கு.
Now, for the oil, for the lighting of the ornament, I would like to cordially invite to the Sasrutha stage our honorable chief guest, His Excellency, the Ambassador of the Democratic Socialist Republic of Sri Lanka, President and the Vice President of Tianjin Medical University, the Secretary of Tianjin Medical University, the Dean of Tianjin Medical University, Professor Fung Ling Ho, the Vice Dean of Tianjin Medical University, Dr. Han Fei, Deputy Dean of Tianjin Medical University, Dr. Lee Guo Xia, Deputy Ambassador, Ms. Shani C. Karunaratne, Third Secretary of the Embassy, Mr. Danushka Karunaratne, Personal Assistant of the Ambassador, Mrs. R.C. Jinanjali, Minister Councillor of Defence, Brigadier T.D. Veerapon, President of International Students Association, Mr. Chatra Jayasekaran, and the President of the Sasrutha Organising Committee, Mr. Prabhat Aryaratna, to stage the stage.
On behalf of the Organising Committee, I am happy to welcome our Honourable Chief Guest, His Excellency, the Ambassador of Sri Lanka, in China, Dr. Karunasena Kodithuwakku, Vice President of Tianjin Medical University, Professor Wang Yaogang, the Dean of International Medical School of Tianjin Medical University, Professor Fung Ling Ho, the beloved teachers of our medical university, the distinguished guests from the embassy and other invitees, my dear brothers and sisters of Tianjin Medical University, and parents, well-wishers, and all who are present here. I think it's time to fill the Sasrutha stage with the true essence and color of Sri Lankan culture. Hope you will have a wonderful evening. Thank you.
staff from the International Medical School, plus our Vice President of the Law is coming here today. So it's my pleasure to express a warm welcome to the delegation from the Sinan Embassy in Beijing, led by official led by Dr. Cody Tuwa-Waku. So I think the whole delegation came this morning. So I think we have a get together and celebration your new year. So I want to report to our respected ambassador three good news. Okay, the first one is every year, including this year, 65 or 70% of Sinama students can get the scholarship from our university. Okay, the first one. Second one, I think we set up the Sinama alumni already. So we also get the name list, including the 120 graduates who are already working in different hospitals. To all the Sinama students and ambassador and delegation from the Sinama in Beijing, thank you very much.
Sri Lanka Sangite Janapavya Himwati Suvisheshista Janapavya Vartamane Dakwa Vivida Pathikadosse Vivida Vipyadu Yom Sangita Vedi Sing Yam Yam Navatare Dakwa Idi Melissa Janapir Patu Sangin Sangal Lekata Nirman Shili Rangarak Sangin Apur Nantanam Tiripat Kirivata Magime Aradhane Palamasre Sorisoria Sandavarna then Sasrutha Vedika.
talents by bringing you a musical rendition of instruments and voice. Next up on stage, Sasrutha Api.
春秋之人，他们别放弃，让我邀请我们的托管，RMG的同学，了不起的音乐家们。
Thank you.
මා සස්රුදත් ඇවිත් මොකද කරන්නේ
Members of
our embassy in Beijing, the president of the Sri Lankan Student Union in Tianjin Medical University, dear students, ladies and gentlemen, it is indeed a happy day for me due to two reasons. One is that this is the first time I am attending a student gathering, Sri Lankan student gathering in China after coming here about 4 months ago. So the second reason, I was able to witness not only myself, all of who have gathered here this evening, were able to witness eccentric talents of Sri Lankan medical students who are studying. The pride of any nation is depend on the talents of our youth, our children. The future of any country, destiny of any country, would depend on the talents of our young generation. There are about 2,500 Sri Lankan students are studying in China. Out of that 2,500, 20% are in this medical university. It is not an exaggeration for me to say that, particularly to the Vice President and the members of the Chinese medical faculty, Tianjin medical faculty. Now, this Tianjin medical faculty has become a very popular destination for our students in Sri Lanka. Due to high quality of your education as well as affordable tuition fees. In addition to that, I was told by a student, you are looking after them so well. You are not only their teaching requirements, you look after their all other requirements including their day-to-day food requirements. So therefore, I am very grateful to the management of Tianjin Medical University for your care for our students who have displayed during the last year. In this, when the Dean of the Medical Faculty spoke to us, he told he has three good messages, but only he remembered two messages. I have no doubt that third message will be much more pleasing message to our students. We know that, as I mentioned, Sri Lanka and Japan, Sri Lanka and China were very close friends for the last 6 decades. Sri Lanka was able to regain her independence in 1948. The new China was under the leadership of Chairman Mao Zedong, was born in 1949, all at the same time. Sri Lanka recognized People's Republic of China within 3 months. First country in South Asia to do that such kind of recognition. In 1952, we were able to sign the bilateral trade agreement between our two countries. At that time, the government of China provided us our shortage of rice to our people. We were able to provide you the most important item at that time for the China, the rubber. Since 1952, it was uninterrupted friendship between our two countries. Our system of politics change government in almost every election. But friendship between our two countries, whichever party was in power in Sri Lanka, continued uninterrupted. About 10 days ago, our honorable Prime Minister visited China and he met His Excellency President, Honorable Prime Minister, they are the renew the friendship once again. The Honorable Prime Minister of China announced that he would make a visit to China next year. Therefore, this friendship at political level, economic level, was excellent. But only recently, during the last 2 decades, we were able to establish this educational and scientific relationship. I have no doubt that among that relationship, your medical university has played the leading role. I hope that this leading role which you have played during the last 2 decades will continue and will open more opportunities for our students. And we hope that many of those students, when they become medical graduates or practicing doctors, they will return to their motherland and serve the country. Therefore, I would like to take this opportunity to thank the Tianjin Medical University and its dedicated staff, including academic staff, for their support for our students. Same time, when I met this student a few weeks ago, they invited us, though they told that we supported, we gave only the moral support and our blessing. Whatever we are now witnessing is their own talents. I am really proud about our ability of our students and their organizing capacity. And they were able to collect resources, display their talents, and please the entire audience. So I hope that this tradition, which had been established about 10 years ago, I was told, would continue in coming in the future and would give a good message to our Chinese friends about Sri Lankan youth and about abilities of their talent and their education. Therefore, once again, wishing you all the best. I wish you a happy new year, same time to Chinese friends. And I would like to conclude my speech to say that Basyal Dinatana Subha Alutam Dakeva Basyal Dinagima Bhattam Pratana Itu. Thank you.
Encompasses various dance forms native from our motherland Sri Lanka. It's one of Sri Lanka's iconic performing arts, and you're unlikely to spend play long in the city without seeing a troupe of performers going dancing with elaborate traditional costumes. Now, our third year canteen dance students of our university will entertain you all with an outstanding performance in Nada Noom.
Thank you. 关于一个男人的一个女人的 在这个美丽的夜晚，让我邀请我们大学的泡面大学生来为大家献上表演，让他看看。
Yeah.
Martial arts, the traditions of
Lankan back practices practiced for various different kinds of reasons, such as self-defense, military, companionship, physical fitness, entertainment, as well as a preservation of a nation's intangible heritage. The traditional martial arts emphasize on the development of the practitioner's spiritual and philosophical development.
然是三年级学生的竞赛研究，太极拳。学太极拳可以保护自己，提高体能，还可以帮助保护身材。让我们热烈的掌声欢迎下一个节目。
city to mourn the celebrating troops of the invasion.
Lankan?
Young Vishishakvak Samkin. Yak Biri Ha. Get Biri Nanu Sidikhe. Pahadra Nankin Sadayan. Ekinik Ha Musukut. Swast Sindhu. Pima Gosi. Navalimuan Yang Raganinja. Vishu Vidyari. Pasun Vasila Sindhu Suryantai. Vivara Vakane. Pima Ha. Nirmani Ha Sankar.
So put your hands together and welcome our fifth year students.
Kandian,
Thank you.
நிலையிலும் ஆண் நிலையிலும் புதிய சமூகத்தை முகப்படுத்த நிலையிலும் சமக்கொண்டிருக்கும் நடுநிலையை வழிகாட்ட முகமாக இதோ நம் கல்லூரியில் இளைய மாணவர்கள் வழங்கும் நடன நிகழ்ச்சியாக விருதாளர் இதோ.
Now, we welcome the latest addition of brothers and sisters to our Tianjin family to present their talent and dance in the performance of three colors on the Sasrutha stage.
Thank you. Now, welcome to the performance of three colors on the Sasrutha stage. For you, they are the three colors on
Thank you. the winner will be
by the Pakistan and Thai, Pakistan ambassador, who are looking for Mother Candy in Pakistan. It is Rebu, Gail, Rebu, Kuriki, Sahin, Dada, Sunday, Pakistan, Mutanaga, Sasrutha, Lady, Sara, Vedi, Hana, Kuriki, Kuriki,
Thank you.
I'm not going to be able to do it. Ah, Yeah,
I'm not
going to
be
able to do
that.
What is him?
What is
him?
Mata memang apa yang ada di sini? Mata yang ada di sini? Mata
To check my pupils, molds, and new. Make sure you treat me right, cause if you don't, I might sue you till you bleed. Liability.
You'll have that 5 to 9, and maybe overtime. So don't get used to sleep or ever coming home at night. You won't have time for scrubs, cause you'll be in your scrubs.
Hey, what's wrong with me?
No time to pee.
You gotta know how to treat my lacerations, my broken bones and palpitations. Make sure everything's alright. Dear future doctor, here's a few things you need to know if you wanna be my doctor and keep me alive. Dear future doctor, if you wanna get that special rating, please check my whole body, answer my questions all in 15 minutes each and every time.
Be saving lives on one side of the bed. Hey, you'll prescribe some drug you read about in PubMed. You think you're really smart, just come and sign the chart. Med school degree, what Google's free. I got to know how to treat the bites and masses, the smelling blood out of their lashes, cause you won't do a damn thing right.
Dear future doctor, here's a few things better treat me right. Do 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 This one for them newbies, them M1s, pre-med degrees. Percussive, auscultating, basically EMD. Got Mersaw on my white coat, gotta fold myself, I'm so gritty. Not too smart,
oh man.
Make Nana wanna retire, man, I'm worn out.
Got slammed,
call the doctor and an ambulance. Too lost,
just crammed.
Don't call my name, I don't know a thing, I'm too broke.
Oh damn,
Uncle Sam, give me that money.
Tell y'all a little something. First year funk you up. 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 I said first year funk you up. First year funk you up. First year funk you up. First year funk you up.
First year funk you up. First year funk you up.
Thank you.
Everything that continued.
That's great. So, Baba.
And if I ask the same question, question from one of the most prominent characters. He's very truly, I would say, Avinash.
The show is very good because I enjoyed it from the start, and I like the publicity that you guys did, and also the songs, and I think the entire event was very well put together, and the performances from all the 5 years, they were really good. So I'm really happy that all Sri Lankan people do something like this.
My colleague here, John, I have a question for you. So from the Aberdeen ladies out there, who would you like to ask out?
It's a hard, really hard question.
I know it's not that hard, man. Just tell it, man.
All of them are so beautiful.
It's so cheesy. So come on.
Thank you.
Thank you.
from the ladies up here. So the third place goes to Meenu Veera Sekar.
Decided.
I'm asking about what
The show is very good because I enjoyed it from the start, and I like the publicity that you guys did, and also the songs, and I think the entire event was very well put together, and the performances from all the 5 years, they were really good. So I'm really happy that all the Sri Lankans could do something like this.
And
Malika,
where are you now?
I have my colleague here, Chanukka. I have a question for you. So from the lovely ladies out there, would you like to ask out?
It's a hard, really hard question.
I know it's not that hard, man. Just tell it, man.
All of them are so beautiful.
It's so cheeky. So, Papa. I'm gonna tell the three girls. First one, it's not the places, just six out of them. So Nishadi Nawadini. Miri Bira Sekar. Lumbini Vidana Patiran. Thank you. celebrating.
Thank you.
And we have the ladies here. I have the results in my hand. So I'm gonna announce the first runner-up. Okay, so the first runner-up, Sasrutha, 2016, the queen, not the queen, the first runner-up of Sasrutha 2016 goes to Nishani Naodini. The queen, Sasrutha 2016 goes to Nubini Vidarvadena.
On behalf of Sasrutha's program and the organizing committee,
other people who work and sharing with us your findings and opinion today. Look, ladies and gentlemen, an event like this cannot happen overnight. The wheel starts rolling weeks ago. It requires time and a bird's eye to detail. We have been fortunate enough to be back by a team of very motivated and dedicated colleagues of Tianjin who know their job and are result-oriented. I also extend my thanks to ambassadors and staff, as well as sponsors, for their enormous cooperation in the organization of this grand event. And I have to thank everyone enough for their involvement and their willingness to take on the recognition of tasks beyond their proclamations